You know what I'm saying? Like, no matter what you just so been you through, wanna be a rap, shit has gotta be right.
And live large, big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowd, make money, chill with the honey, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the gold for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past gone by. Hopefully it don't manifest, but the wrong guy, egomaniac in the brainiac, don't know how to act. Shit's deep, 48 tracks, studio gangsta max, sign the deal, thinks he's gonna make a meal, but never will, till he crosses over steel, filling your head with fantasies. Come with me, show the sacrifice it takes to make the cheese. You wanna be a rap superstar in the biz, it takes shit from people who don't know what it is. I wish it was all fun and games, but the price of fame is high, and some can't pay the play. Still trapped in what you rapping about. Tell me what happened when you lost clout. The route you took started collapsing. No fans, no fame, no respect, no change, no women, and everybody shits on your name.
You wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large.
To a record label, you don't know you sign your life over. And these white boys don't care about you, cause the minute you fall off, they'll find another Noriega, and they'll find another Capone in Noriega, and they'll find another B-Real. So you need to just keep stack your chips up, do what you gotta do while you hot, and motherfucking get out the game. Just like the drug game, it's even worse, because in the drug game, if somebody jerk you, you can shoot them and kill them. And if you, in this game, if somebody jerk you, you gotta be humble.
No matter what you just been through, shit has gotta be right. Gotta approach people, you gotta be on the up and up, and everything's gotta be all good. When you see somebody, slap hands with them, you know what I'm saying? Give them a pound or whatever it is, you know, but you always gotta act like ain't shit.
So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta shoulder constantly.
My old son don't know me. I'm chilling in the hotel room lonely, but I thank God I'm with my homies. But sometimes I wish I was back home, but only no radio. More videos gonna show me no love. The phony, gotta hit the road solely, so the record gets pushed by Sony. I'm in the middle like Moni, and the press say that my own people disown me. And the best way back is to keep your head straight, never inflate the cranium. You're too worried about them honeys at the Palladium, who just wanna cling on, swing on, and so on. Go on,
father hit him so he socked him back and broke his nose. there's no control. He just lets his emotions go. With gangsters in the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are remote. They can be great, or they can degrade, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the f*** did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping, to having a fortune, no more kissing s***. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all gonna turn it through to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a menace, this doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the f*** can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of s*** too, Guerrera. That was a fist to hit you. Can it load a for you and do? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us. They wanna get one cause they think this is cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course it's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, but music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's to paint it, how we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's never been through shit in their lives, so they sit and they cry at night, wishing they died. So they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you, but with a in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment.
UCLA played in that wide open offense for the Warriors. Big fella feeling it. Shaq the shake.
Oh,
Shaq
boy.
The basket.
Oh, boy.
Can you dig it?
Now Shaq is just doing a nice, this is a beautiful spin move with the baby hook. And he's been right in the face of Duncan.
Field goal attempts in this ball game. He's got two scores.
Shaq working on Duncan. Used the body. Got his own rebound. Third try, Shaq.
Wow.
Taking him through the rim.
Now, that was like a Brahma pull.
Yes.
Okay. I mean, he was knocking people over like they were bowling pins. Okay. Then he just decided that I'm going strong. Now there was so much contact here both ways. Shaq jumped right into Duncan that time. He catches Duncan with an elbow. Plus he's been hit right at the distance for the shot.
Parker trying to go right at O'Neal, draw the foul. Shaq was standing straight up, nowhere to go.
Well, they gotta get a shot.
Great dribble by Nash. Count that one. And a foul for the two-time.